In fact, that was too short a death. Let's just see what happened quite there. I don't even think we need to go over that. That was ridiculous of me. I just got myself trapped in a corner. I very stupidly didn't heal, didn't do anything right. That was... Yeah, alright. I'm gonna go for one. I'm gonna try that again. Let's go with Mercury. This is Death 33 now, or Life 33. I mean, it is late, but, you know, hey. So, what's the trick? How do I want to handle this? Alright, first you. Alright, starting to like the rapier. Ah. There we go. Alright. I hate fat official. Okay. Hopefully this weapon does a little better against the lizard guy. Yeah, it does. Just lead him out where I can see him a little bit. Oh yeah, someone's like, you can poke from behind your shield. That's right. Oh dear. Just... There we go. 218 from that guy. That's not too bad, right? Oh, you, yeah, I forgot about you. It still hurt me behind the shield. Hey. Whoa! Nothing too special. Ooh. The hell is with this? That's disgusting. Anyway. Ooh, hey now. Alright. That's right. This is a dead end I'm going to. Aw, bye-bye, Gecko. Ugh. Ah, I see. I don't quite see. One more. There we are. Ugh. There we are. Perfect. Not perfect. Ugh, that's so gross. Okay. Is this really a dead end? I kind of forget. Am I supposed to take the, elevator down? What? Alright. That made that death a total waste. Shit. good news is I killed those phantoms. Bad news is I have, like, no chance against Flamelurker tonight, if I even get there. Yeah, thank you, message. Oh, wait. Okay. Let's see here. Trap ahead. Been a little while since I've been here. Oh, whoa. Ooh, shit. All better. Somebody mentioned that maybe I have too many full moon grass and all that, but then someone else was like, just play how you want to. Nah, it saves me grinding, so it is quality of life. I was thinking maybe it's a little too much, but I don't know. Think about it. Get some more. Hey, aren't you the guys from Valley Defilement? This dude, I mean? Maybe not. Ugh, whatever. Alright. What is next? To strut. Slowly. Look pretty cool right now, yeah. Totally work. Ugh. Ooh, yeah, here we are. Alright, so there's Patches. He's dead, I take it. From the glow.
Going out on a limb here. Give me a chance to prove my good faith.
I still don't trust you, but I am curious. Ugh. Why does my guy have such terrible aim? Gonna take a while. 17, come on. This is really taking up. Hold on a minute. Like, poisoned him somehow? What's going on here? Try fire magic. What a jerk. Probably gonna break a weapon on this thing, actually. Alright, I guess I'll be back in like an hour. What else do I have that's good? Broken sword. Sounds good. I bring with me? Punch it. Rainbow. Maybe. There we go. Ah, two-hand stuff. Thank you. I don't know why I'm forgetting about two-handing stuff so much. And I know I'm gonna break the fuck out of this sword. Come on. All right. 1500 this thing has to have, right? What does Patches think of this? Yeah, it's still poisoned, Delagor. Why is it poisoned? Oh, wait, is that like an effect of, weapons? Is that a special meaning? Mercury rapier. Oh well. Whoa. Holy shit! Well, I certainly didn't expect that. Club. That's the reward, a club. All right.
You. How did you do that?
Well, you saw me.
You. How did you do that?
Too stupid to even bother killing. A ring of flame resistance. I could use one of those. Actually, wait, don't I have like two of those? I do have two of those. Why, that gives me an idea. Just drop down here. Didn't I do that once? Yeah. That's right. And don't want to drop too much, but ooh, I say as I drop. Nightlord 641 says I can't stack ring effects. We'll see about that. I have no reason to disbelieve him. Probably not a good idea to have a fire sword, by the way, equipped. So let's go back to Mercury. Yep, there come the mosquitoes. Oh, dear. Excuse me. Ah. Knock it off, you jerks. Okay. Okay. Back in the tunnels, I guess, right? Yeah, that's what these are called. Good. All right. Beginner should go here first. Well, hate to tell you, but I am certainly one of those. Another one. At least guess he's facing the wrong direction. Oh, hello, sorry, never mind. Gonna try to come this way or what? Alright, excuse me. I think that's the way I wanna go. I haven't been here in a bit. What? Item. Yeah, shit. Yeah, item or not. Oh wait, maybe I can do something similar. Lure him out. Because this is too narrow for him, I think. Ah, whatever. Let's just see what's down here. Alright. Let's see here. Nightlord says again, didn't I do this area already? I did. I haven't been here in a while. I kind of gave up on Flamelurker, so I'm just trying to get my bearings here. Oh, wait, I don't. Oh, no, that's fine. That's right. Drop down here. Trap. Shit. Was I here already? Oh. Oh, this was from before, and I just got that thing to move, I guess. Right, right, right. Oh, dear. Right, excuse me. There's a lot of mosquitoes, so I, like, went down here, and I found another thing in here. You'll find souls past here. Good. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. The catacombs from Alone in the Dark. I do remember that. That's right, with the giant worm thing. Ah, shit. Or not really, right? Hmm. Alright, let's try the good old follow the left wall strategy. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Whoa, what the? Did you just jump? Whoa, he did. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. I'm out of here, don't worry. Jeez. Dick. I feel like I have not been here because I'm seeing a bunch of items and shit. I didn't even see what that was. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. The fuck, do I get out of here again? Don't stop. Alright. Oh, maybe because the thing starts chasing me from the other side. Alright. Maybe next time I'll try the shortcut way. Okay. Why did he die? Huh. Oh. Camera, stop it. Alright, I think this is livable. If I remember. Yeah, it is. Just get out of here. Excuse me. Okay. And there's the boss fog door. Now, the question is, somebody on YouTube told me a trick where you can shoot him through the door, through like the corner of it or something like that. See what my equip thing is. So, I'm not really feeling this hammer on him, honestly, anymore. Just say, hypothetically, no, chat told me it doesn't stack, but I guess I'm just hoping. Yeah, I can see it right there. It's not adding anything. Crap roll. So, can I get rid of the help me? Oof, I gotta get rid of six things. Thing. I'm not gonna put on any armor or anything you gave me, just because. See, the trick is though, if I get rid of the cling ring, I mean, if I get rid of the flame ring of flamers, well. I guess I'd rather be fast, if I had to pick one. Alright. Alright. Target 25. Wow, that sucks. Can't do that. Wow, the fucking crossbow hurts him more. Gosh. Should I even bother? Alright, so this guy hits like a fucking truck. I just ate something in front of him. Well, Yeah, why not? Club. What the hell? It's actually just the only thing I could grab in my menu before I saw him do that. I can't roll through that. Huh. Why is he back up? I'm not really even using my shield anymore. This ain't going well. Not roll through it. So, what do I do? All right, quick. All right, I gotta hope this thing hurts him a little. 24, great. Okay, I can't touch him. Yeah, quite honestly, the fucking crossbow hurts him most of all the things I have. What am I doing? I'm pressing the fucking eat grass button. Good. This is going great. I'm really glad I decided to do this. This is one of my smartest things. I'm screwed. Warp out. You can just get out of here, but you know what? What am I, 1/10 through his health? 12th? Wow, this is not going well at all. Shit. That didn't work. He lets up on you. He's got actually healing. He seems like he has. Just if I could find a way to get around that for sure. Then he's gonna do the leap attack. So it's actually easy to dodge. Oh, hit him for 41. Bang. Leap attack. Kind of. Claw or leap? What do you got? Actually, yeah, that one. All right, that one. I just got to get away from him on. Can actually do that. Wait a minute. Oof, that hurt. He is hitting me way harder, no doubt. Ugh, stupid hit. Let's say I hit him 20 more times. How's that sound? 18 more times. Just do that, that's all. Ah, dick. 17. So he's what, 1/5 down maybe? Would I only hit him like 100 times, so doable. Oof, rolled the wrong way. Oof. Slow is, you know, he's just kind of slow. I leap left, maybe? Shit, that was stupid. I could have hit him. I could have punished that. It's hard to see him sometimes. Damn it. Ah. It's too greedy. All right. Yeah, I can't. I have so many healing items that I don't even. Great, but at least I'm learning. Shit, late roll. Should have watched for that. No! Well, didn't matter, but still. Could have done better. Oh, shit. Oh, that was weird. How did he not hit me? Okay. Anyway. You are. Come on, you ugly motherfucking. Damn it. Alright, getting sloppy. Wow, even I deserve to die on that. I will totally admit it. Yeah. Shame, I feel like I had something kind of going there. That's too late for me to try again, sadly. Oh well. I hope you had fun watching. I'm probably going to come back to him when I have a lot more levels or something. Or a better weapon or something like that. But, alright, take easy, everybody.